Hi, how you doing today? I am Rich from Rich TV Live, and I'm here with a very special guest. It is James, the president and CEO of UBuck. How you doing today, James?
I'm doing really well. Rich, how are you doing?
I'm doing great. And let's just get started with, first of all, you telling us a little bit about yourself, James.
I spent the first 20 years of my career in the capital markets, the first 10 of which were at in the mutual funds department at TD Asset Management and on the bond trading floor at RBC. I then moved on to a fund of hedge funds, then down to the Cayman Islands of all places to run one of the biggest money management firms in the Cayman Islands. We oversaw roughly $650 million in 2008, then moved on to Singapore and we started an ETF company, which we sold, and now working as the president and CEO of UBuck Technologies.
That sounds great. Can you tell us a little bit about UBuck and how it is associated with Lightlink Technologies?
Absolutely. UBuck came out of necessity through Lightlink Technologies, of which we're a subsidiary. Lightlink Technologies is revolutionizing the trucking logistics space through blockchain technology. So they ensure that their truckers not only can track all the packages, but also get paid in a timely manner. And when those truckers get paid in a timely manner, that they can send those funds to their families anywhere around the world. And that's where UBuck Technologies came in. We're a digital remittance pay system where anyone can upload UBucks onto their UBuck wallet, then send it anywhere around the world, and then transfer it onto a prepaid MasterCard and use that just as they would any other MasterCard or pull it out of an ATM.
That's great. Now, UBuck just recently launched the closed beta for the platform. What has been the reception so far for this?
Rich, it's been fantastic. We've done demos for investors, channel partners, all around the world, from Hong Kong to Vancouver. In fact, we've been able to send UBuck from the Cayman Islands to Vancouver, from Vancouver to Hong Kong, instantly, just as we had planned to build it. So it works efficiently and it's extremely safe.
That is incredible. Now, UBuck has recently had several announcements, some big ones. You recently announced a partnership with Preway to sell UBuck vouchers at over 7,000 convenience stores. That sounds like a huge deal for UBuck.
Correct. It gives us exposure all across the US. Anyone can now walk into a convenience store, one of the 7,000, as you mentioned, that we've partnered with, walk up to the counter with cash, say $100 in cash, get a PIN voucher system, upload that onto their UBuck wallet, and then have 100 UBuck with which they can send anywhere around the world. Or if you're one of the millions of unbanked in the US, it's incredible to think, even in the US, 25% of households don't have bank accounts, which is kind of still unfathomable. You can now walk into a convenience store, cash, upload it, and now you have a prepaid MasterCard that you can use just as you would any other credit card. So for the unbanked population in the US, it's huge exposure and gives us access to millions of potential users in the States.
I think that that is a very serious issue with the unbankable, and I commend you guys for the work that you are doing. Now, with plans to integrate a loyalty and rewards program through Datable, how does this relationship affect the future growth of UBuck?
It puts us on an astronomical trajectory. You know, it gives us exposure to Fortune 500 companies that Datable is doing business with already. The back-end rewards programs that a lot of these companies have, it gives us exposure to, you know, household names like P&G to Universal Home Studios, where those consumers get points and rewards points from those manufacturers. But then they can now transfer that to UBuck and then use that as you would a MasterCard or send your UBuck to any other user as well. So it gives us exposure to a huge amount of large companies.
Absolutely. Now, esports is one of the hottest industries in the world right now. Okay. Now, UBuck is entering the industry through StreamBucks. You just signed an LOI with Enthusiast Gaming, one of the largest communities of esports in North America. Can you tell us about this partnership?
The partnership is incredible. We're so excited to be on board with, as you mentioned, the largest North American esports and e-gaming network. They get up to 75 million individual hits a month on the website. When they do e-gaming conventions, you know, I think the last time they had 55,000 people go to their convention, and they're expecting double that this year in October. So it gives us a tremendous exposure to one of the fastest growing industries in the world. You know, now the esports gaming network industry is bigger than the movie industry and the music industry combined. And so our theme is to combine and compound our growth of the digital remittance space, which is tremendous, and compound that growth on top of the esports growth. And, you know, it's going to be a huge win for both enthusiast gaming and for U-Bucks.
That sounds so exciting. James, where can viewers go to find more about U-Buck and Lightlink Technologies?
They can go to ubuckpay.com for U-Buck and lightlinktech.com for Lightlink Technologies.
Thank you so much for joining us today, James. I wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors. This is James, the president and CEO of U-Buck.
Thanks for having me, Rich. I really appreciate your time.